the dressing room.
We were the better side by a good distance. The only problem is that we gave off one too many very cheap goals. The first one was too cheap to give away, and even the third, too cheap. Even the second, I thought was avoidable. All goals, I think we conceded, were avoidable, but I thought we were brilliant.